Another day of van life adventures, foraging for wild herbs.
We woke up in the mountains again, surrounded by wildflower meadows, and walking through them, we kept smelling wafts of herbs, so we decided to identify the plants around us. We realised that there was an absolute abundance of wild thyme, oregano and basil covering the hills. So we decided to gather a handful to take home to our cabin on wheels to cook up some lunch. Today we cooked polenta, a traditional dish here in the Alps. The smells of those fresh herbs combined with garlic and caramelised shallots filled our tiny home and we could not wait to dig in. We topped it with walnuts and these pretty little oregano flowers and enjoyed our food looking out at the mountains through our back doors. Afterwards, we set off driving to find a new wild camping spot for the night. We found this place not too far away and had a little wander around, then settled down for another night out on the wild side.